Sophie 4, j'ai 26 ans, je suis d'origine belge et j'étais sur Woogies en mars 2011. Hi, my name is Sophie Katz. I'm originally from Belgium. I'm 26 years old and I was on Woogies in March 2011. I wanted to come, but I wasn't sure it was the right thing for me. So Woogies was a great way to, for a stepping stool, to see, to have 5 months here, to really live in Tel Aviv, to work in Tel Aviv, and to see if this was the right option for me. The Israel Tennis Center is just a place that I fell in love with, and I really, really wanted to stay. So I worked really hard to create a role for myself and to make them feel like they couldn't miss me in the end. And we don't only teach people to play tennis, but we have all kinds of programs for children of all sectors of Israeli society. So we have a coexistence program, for example, where Jewish children play with Arab children, with Druze children, and with Bedouin children. We have programs for children with special needs, who are either in a wheelchair or with Down syndrome. And for me, it was a great way to integrate myself in Israeli society. I think when I came, I had certain notion of how people were, that people didn't have time and they were rude and all this thing that you hear about Israelis, but in actual fact that with the people that I work with on the ground in the centers in Kiryat Shmona or in Tiberias or Be'er Sheva or wherever, they're amazing people and they love this country and they are Zionists just like we are Zionists, and that's very important to me.